It seems that Seneca have taken to racing the Pro League like ducks to water. There is a fair amount left for them to prove, but so far, so good. And it's another chance.
Sorry to interrupt, but the race is
about to begin. Okay, keep the pressure on Raven West. We can get close to them.
Okay, boost discharged.
A real shot at the gauntlet.
Seneca are smashing this season and may soon be graduating from their Volts rivalry to potentially chasing Raven West. Oh, I'm eager to see this play out.
Last season, Volts were shut out of the Pro League entirely. Now they've made it to the pros, they are becoming a real threat.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What is his problem? Maybe we'll be the ones to take down Raven West.
Do you think a team like Seneca stands a chance with Nathan McCain out there?
Maybe if they had two Yumi Tanakas. Teams today need to be firing on both cylinders if they want to stand a chance. But if this newbie does good, then bring it on, baby. That's why we're here.
Seneca's goal this year was to beat Volts. But now they're doing as well as they are, they've got to be asking themselves whether they should shoot higher. And in the grid, nobody is higher than Raven West.
It's rivalries out on the track. Friendly like Volts and Seneca, or not so friendly like Raven West and, well, every other team on the grid.
Feels good not to be carrying this team on my own, 22. Good luck.
You need to finish in the top four. Good luck.
Thank you.
Another brilliant race for Seneca as they continue to pose a threat to the rest of the grid. Marcus Odell must surely be standing tall after being criticized for his risky recruitment strategy.
Well, time attack is where you can prove yourself against the competition. In this discipline, you'll be sharing the track with other competitors, all trying to get the fastest lap time. So, not only do you have to achieve eye-watering lap times, you have to do it while avoiding the race traffic. With a set number of laps to lock that fastest lap in place, every second counts if you want to drive away a time attack champion.
Ryan McCain. Ryan, are you surprised with the sudden rise of Seneca? Do you think that they are a threat to your season?
Seneca have been lucky, but they have no reserve drive.
I hate to say it, but Ryan's right. Having no reserve drivers isn't a great position to be in. Just keep doing what you're doing and we'll be all right.
Hey, no negativity before we race. 22, don't worry about it. Let's just keep doing what we are doing.
careful. I saw what happened on the monitors. Nate is not playing nicely.
Yeah, I won't lie, this season's been disappointing for me, personally.
Nathan McCain trying to overtake Valentin Manzi now, and he's been clipped! McCain putting Manzi out of action once again.
Nate! What was that today, man?
You got a problem with me, Valentine? I got no problem dealing with you.
If you want to trash talk me in the press, that's fine. You keep pulling up there, that stops. But you're gonna get somebody hurt. Yeah?
Hopefully. It'll be you.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
So he knows Kung Fu. I'm still faster than him.
What about Seneca? People are saying they're the real threats, and you seem to get more aggressive every time you face them.
You know what? I'm done. Take your mic. Okay.
Lined up on the grid, ready for the start of the race, but just before lights out, we are linking live to Valentin Manzi. Valentin, how has the jump to the Pro Leagues been so...
Listen, stay out of McCain's path. He's losing control and acting reckless. Seems he's not taking being challenged very well.
McCain doesn't concern me. We are here to win. Let's go!
If they're gunning for you now.
Thank you.
With our race in Sydney wrapped up, we head toward Okutama, and teams must be looking at the gauntlet like a storm on the horizon. It's about to get intense. Well, more intense.
Expectations. Yumi Tanaka, in particular, has become a standout driver, pushing Seneca up the table. Aaron, what are your thoughts?
Yeah. We're doing great right now. Keep it up.
Agreed. Seneca's never been better. But now, we race. Glad I have you on my side, 22. We make a good team.
No matter what the conditions, you both push Seneca to be the best we can be.
Ravenwest, Nathan McCain and Lara Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yumi Tanaka hot on their heels,
could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history? Tanaka spots a gap,
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
We're still investigating the cause of the accident, but right now it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yume Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition, but she,
they had to amputate the leg below the knee.
Hey.
How does this affect Seneca's chances of qualifying for the gauntlet?
She should go home, Ajit. It's been a long day. Okay. You're resigning?
Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team, Ajit.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. And they tried to recoup their investment.
Can they even do that?
They could do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.
Wish Yume Tanaka a speedy recovery. She's in all of our thoughts. And we must also thank Seneca Racing for taking part, despite recent events.
I need you to focus on what you do best. As a team, we're giving Yume all the support we can. She wants you to keep going. That's how you support her. You make sure there's a team to come back to.
Remember, you need enough speed to get through a drift, but give yourself room to send your car through the corner. last lap to show off your drifting skills.
Some rest. You'll need it. Thanks for doing this today.